What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. Well, today I'm going to continue where I left off in my Borderlands 2 series. Hope you guys are going to enjoy today's episode. So let me hit continue here. Alright. So we're going to go ahead and do the data mining. So much loot. Some big boys over here. Oh, I didn't see you. Hidden under the others. He had bullets or bouncing on. Yeah, the bullets is bouncing off of him. Gonna swap out some weapons. I wanna use this. Keep that. Keep that. Okay.
Welcome.
Stock back up on ammo.
Pleasure doing business. Farewell, friend.
Yeah, the glare from the sun is like getting to me. Okay.
Roland, Sid, if you're receiving this, respond as soon as you can. Blake came back again today and showed me some faked pictures of New Haven. The city was burning. A lot of people were dead. Blake said his boss burned the place to the ground when everyone living there would move out. Of course, I know those pictures had to be faked because you and the rest of your pals were holed up in New Haven and you would have stopped those troops from taking the town, right?
Right.
Yeah.
full already. Oh snap. Run, run, run. Oh, nice. Come on, girl. You get some rest. Just gonna stock up on some ammo.
I know you think I'm a monster. You think I enslaved Angel, but you didn't see what she did to her mother. I had to restrain Angel's power. You get that? I had to.
And I'm sure he had to exploit her for profit and power, too. Don't listen, Vault Hunter. He killed Angel long before you pulled the plug.
Don't you dare listen about my dad.
Hello! Wow, that happened.
Lilith has quite a little meltdown, doesn't she? As it turns out, that iridium is pumping through her body? I can smell her all over and over, and she's the
hit by grenades.
I'm told it's agonizing. Oh, she looks pissed.
Son of a bitch. We're coming, Lil. Just hold on.
Thank you.
need to swap this out. This is the other one. There it is. Much ammo.
Great job, amigo. Now that you're in, there ought to be an info terminal nearby. Find it.
Gotta head back up. Get up.
There. Jack sent all the iridium he's mined straight to the hero's box. Jack, where the warriors go. Back to sanctuary. It's time to get the fucking soft.
Drop anything. See if the other one drop anything. Same thing. Drop nothing. got that thing open now. Alright, let's sell all of this.
Appreciate your offer to move into Sanctuary, but I got a lot of stuff here in Firestone. Sanctuary sounds nice and all, but Firestone's my home. I made my decision. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die in the city I was born. Firestone.
Attention, citizen of Firestone. Die.
Oh, piss.
Changes my want
to. Second thought, Roland. When's the soonest she can come pick me up?
Alright, so I think we good. I'm gonna stock up on ammo. And let's head out of here. Let's see. Sell, sell, sell.
This ends now. Jack, Lilith, and the Warrior are in Hero's Pass, so that's where we're headed. This is the final fight, amigo. If you gotta prepare, do it now. Go check around the city. These people don't have much, but they still want to help you. Hyperion's locked the entrance to Hero's Pass. Get back to Claptrap. Need him to open the way for you. Rick and I will meet you once you're in.
Win or lose, we're gonna finish this together. For Bloodwing, for Roland, for Pandora!
He had like other quests on him. I should have selected first before turning in.
If that Vault Hunter comes by, you make sure and give him my love, alright?
What? Ooh, no, I ain't gonna do that. Hey man, Ellie and I were just talking about you. Now you make sure to come back alive, okay? If you can, come back with Jack's head in a pie. You hear?
What Scooter said? I would've hollowed that some bitch's gourd and eaten nachos out of it.
Oh, nearly forgot. Ellie and I got something for you. Hope it helps.
Thank you, Scooter. Not gonna use it. I'm gonna head over to the doctor.
I ain't the best with words, but I just want you to know I'm rooting for you out there. Jack kicked me out of my home back in Firestone. It's about time he got what's coming to him. Here, thought you could use this.
That's a pretty good shield. I got a tennis.
I generally have trouble verbalizing my thoughts into words that will not utterly confuse or nauseate you. I find my mental processes are now surprisingly focused. I have only two words for you, perhaps the most important two words ever spoken on Pandora. Kill Jack! Here, this may help you in your efforts to put a hilariously large hole in Jack's face.
Over to Marcus, Hamlet, and Moxie.
Jack's monopoly on weapons is running me out of business. But that's not why I want him dead. I want him dead because he's a greedy, murdering son of a bitch who needs to die screaming. Good luck. Here, you might need this.
Gonna sell it.
Stay alert.
I've had just about enough of that handsome jackass sugar. Get rid of him, and you'll never pay for another drink again. Here, I got something for you.
Can't say I missed the lance.
Oh, I'm full. Wait, let me see what level that shield was.
Okay. I'll patch you up whenever you need.
Not gonna use it, because the shield I have on is better.
Well, my old friend, I wish you the best. May you return from your quest with handsome blood on your hands and a smile on your face. Oh, and lest I forget, here you are. Thought it could be of some use.
Oh, nice.
Sup, sucker? It's Tina. I wrote you a poem, it goes a little something like this. Break it down! Kill Jack, kill Jack, kill Jack, kill Jack, kill Jack! Kill Jack. A poem by Tina.
Oh, I don't think I'd be able to top yours.
Nice. Let's head over to Claptrap. Talk to him real quick.
It may be a load of crap, but hell if it isn't entertaining! Get your new issue of this just
a fantastic day for capitalism. Pleasure doing business.
Don't really care much for the doll's weapons. To the wonder I have is better. Dang it.
Come back anytime.
Just waste some cash.
It's time to end this. I'll beat you out of the Iridium Blight.
Alright.
I'm
gonna put some stuff in my... my vault. Normally it does have like a guy here on a... I never met him already.
I got stories. This one time, I punched the guy.
Was that the entire story?
Okay. Just a second, let me see if I could talk to Mordecai there real quick. It's Mordecai.
Might have something later.
Okay.
Hey, Slab.
Someone haven't felt that in such a long time.
You do what you have to stop him from waking that warrior, even if it means taking me out. Better dead than a damsel.
Brick and I will meet you out in Heroes Pass. Win or lose, we're gonna finish this together.
We might not make it, Slab, but I want you to know it's been a hell of a lot of fun.
Let's head over here.
This is it, minion. Our vengeance is finally at hand. Let's tear this planet a new asshole. Yeah! Hyperion's gonna regret ever setting foot on Pandora. Minion, I've gotta get that door open so I can take care of that handsome bastard myself. You hear me, Jack? You killed my friends! You destroyed my product line! I am the last claptrap in existence, and I am going to teabag your corpse!
Jeff is stupid.
And open!
Access denied.
What? I said and open! Not and close a secondary set of doors!
Dispatching additional troops.
No! Don't dispatch more troops! I'm sorry, pretty female voice!
Come here!
Battle gun deployed!
Additional troops.
Crap on it, Cracker! More bots incoming! We got warloaders, friendo! I heard you not talk, so they'll fight for us!
Access denied. Additional troops.
How many of these guys are there?
Hey, robot.
And the crowd goes wild!
Reinforcements depleted.
Don't worry, baby. Happens to a lot of girls. And open!
Trap is on board. Kick that robot.
Jack, how did you know the stairs were my only weakness?
Next to electrocution and explosions and gunfire, rust, corrosion, being kicked a lot, viruses, being called bad names, falling from great heights, drowning, adult onset diabetes, being looked at funny, heart attacks, exposure to oxygen, being turned up.
Do you feel that, child killer? The key's nearly charged. This world is gonna end.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Don't die. I need your business.
Whenever you need it.
Yeah, I don't need those things. Get some ammo. What is this? Corrosion? Back. Oh, you know what? Let's put this instead.
This way!
Come on, Mordecai. Snipe the friggin' thing so you can be slagged. See you. Hurry up, Mordecai.
To drop barge, commencing lunar bombardment.
Crap! They got a lock on us! Just go, Slab! Go!
Die. Like my bullets ain't doing anything to these guys. No. That was close. Like my bullets ain't doing nothing to these guys. Just gonna get ammo, so we need lots of it. Need sniper ammo though. I might have to use two sniper rifles. on. Die, die. Once I clear this area, I'm gonna end the episode off. I'm gonna collect some ammo here for pushing forward. Clear that out.
Good God.
That.
You're a plague, bandit. You and your kind have corrupted Pandora with your greed and your hatred. It comes down to me to save this world from your kind. But I'm more than happy to do it.
Alright, this episode is going to be extra long. Yeah, I was going to end it off, but I'm going to keep on pushing. Make make it extra long. Where is this switch? They did a good job with the lava. I like how it looks. Alright, just stock up on ammo, cash, whatever they have in here before even purchasing anything.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that. Caviar Emptor.
Get rid of some of this stuff. I don't need this. Get rid of it.
Good luck. Stay alive out there.
Okay, gonna switch out some stuff. Do this.
This is where it all ends. Once Lilith here charges the key, I'll control the warrior and wipe you bandits off my planet. When you get to hell, tell your Vault Hunter friends I said hey.
Right on time. Key's nearly ready. But before I cleanse this planet for good, I'm gonna avenge my daughter. We got incoming!
You know what?
Aw, you way too late. You're damn off. Bye-bye. Over here. Oh my god, no! Hi, Jackass!
Nice.
That it? Huh?
No! The key's charged!
I'm not dying yet. You're too late, Bandit! I win! The greatest helium power Pandora has ever seen. And it's my control!
Thank you.
is that friggin'?
Come on, punk. Help me. I just can't get it.
got him.
You killed it. Never hurts to make sure, though. Hit the button on the moonshot console.
That's all of this loot. Ooh, this is a nice grenade.
Warrior was practically a god. How in the hell have you killed my warrior? You idiots. The warrior could have brought peace to this planet. No more dangerous creatures. No more bandits. Pandora, it could have been paradise.
I'm just collecting all of this. Oh, I'm gonna kill him.
Wait a sec. Let me. You don't want to touch this thing right now, trust me.
Slow down, man. I nearly bought it back there. Hey, Lilith!
Where the hell were you guys 5 minutes ago? If it weren't for the Vault Hunter, we'd all be dead.
I think that's her way of saying we won.
Yeah, I figured that.
If I never see this key again, it'll be too soon. It's been fun, you alien piece of shit.
What the? Are those vaults?
You know what that means.
Yeah. No rest for the wicked.
All right. So we're gonna end this off here. We're gonna head back to Sanctuary, and we're gonna end this episode off. I want to see what's over here. Alright, let's equip this mask. Okay, and we're gonna head back. It's a lot of fun. Really enjoy the game. It's a lot of fun. Okay. Where did it put me out at? Over here. They don't have any place to spawn the cars at? So we gotta run it back. Hell, I don't know. Some big sucker. Turret is handling them.
Success.
Okay. We good. We're gonna end this off here. Head back to the main menu. Save. Well, I hope you guys did enjoy today's episode. So this is the final episode for the main campaign. Hope you guys did enjoy it. It's a lot of fun. It's a pretty good journey, and I really, really enjoy the story in the game. Sucks that certain things happen in the game, but overall, the experience was really, really good. So, hope you guys did enjoy it. And if you did, drop a thumbs up on the video. Feel free to subscribe to the channel. And if you do subscribe, don't forget to hit the notification bell. It lets you know whenever I upload a brand new video. So, guys, make sure y'all stay blessed. And I will talk to you guys in another one.